Hi everyone, welcome back to Planning with Mel, or hi if you're new. Today we will be planning on my teacher layout for the week of September 26th through October 2nd. And today we will be using Hello Fall. We will be using these. And you know what? Let me get the page out. That way it's a bit easier. All right. And yes, as you can see, they're different. I don't know what happened. I said it on the last video as well. I have no idea, but that's fine. All right, so let's see. This one, of course, I want to use it on this side. Oh, it's not cut right. There it is. Right. Let's go ahead and put this one. Should I put it? Yeah, all the way down. Bless you.
Thank you.
Okay, I was still a bit crooked. Oh well. Oops. Okay, so like that. Then maybe how do we do this? Or just have how do we do this? Maybe like that. Whoosh. Alright. That one is done. Now maybe let's see. We'll see. Hold this. Okay. I know I'm gonna be all over the place, but I think I should start dating it. That way I could see where else I can put decorations. So I'm thinking about bringing in either gray dates from Mojo Jojo, like these, or these are dark, or these would look nice too. Maybe these. Okay, let's put these here. Let me see. Okay, so I always forget to get my sweet tweezers out. Sweeters. So either up here, no, down here. Oh, something got stuck underneath. I'll see right now. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and do that to the rest of the week, and I'll be right back. Days of the week are done. Are down. Oh, I also need to put the month. But I will have to September and October. So I'm going to have to kind of do this. I cut a bit of the tea off. Let's see. I can just September, and I should have just how do we do this? Maybe so now let's keep going. We might want to put either this one here. Let's see. What do we put? Looking nice. Don't know. Okay. Over here, I might. This one's nice. Cut so much off. I think. Oh wow. Shall we bring in the other one? And maybe just some flowers in between it. Not yet. Kind of like how the flower just is by itself, but no. cut off some of this white. Maybe I could bring in this one. I gotta cut off a bit of the white as well. I feel like they have too much white. Side. Let's bring in this one. And I didn't cut it off straight. There we go. This one. Let's bring in. I do want to bring it in, but I mean, I could write small. Nice. All right. Now I have these Tombow brush markers that I want to bring in. I don't know. I think maybe this one matches the best. Not this one. I think this one is the best match. Or I have a gray midliner, but I feel it's gonna be like maybe too dark. Yeah. Okay, I think we're gonna use the pink combo marker. So, let's go ahead and get my S-Gel Sharpie 0.38 and breakfast, lunch, dinner, water, and steps. And I will go ahead and do that to the rest of the week, and I will be right back. All right, we are done with that. So, we are done now. Let's go ahead and put it back on the disc so we can see how it looks. Get it out. Go. I like how this came out. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up, leave a comment, and if you want to see more of my videos, please consider subscribing, and I will see you on the next one.